This could be the start of something beautiful here. A couple of iron sharpens iron type dudes here. Maybe they're both amazing, and Georgia just alternates them by play, and they run the first two quarterback system for 4 years and win four national championships, and they finish 1-2 and then 2-1 in the Heisman.
That exact scenario is what a lot of Georgia fans expect to happen, though. They'll be disappointed if it doesn't play out that way.